This is a fair request, and I promise I will not judge any person only as a teenager. If you will constantly remind yourself that some of my generation judges people by their race, their belief, or the color of their skin, and that this is no more right than saying all teenagers are drunken dope addicts or glue sniffers.
Don't you think it's strange that there's a way of how you look and how you act and how you think? Pretend they're not the same as you. Don't you think it's strange that there's a way of how you look and how you act and how you think? Pretend they're not the same as you. Oh. Do you know about his strength and convictions? Or how to put on faith in religion?
What happened to puberty?